story about a sweet little girl came into this big world with a head full of curls. Always the cutest kid with her dimpled smile. Never made her parents mad, always went the extra mile. Then sometime later, things began to change. That cute curly-headed kid began acting strange. Traded her suburb smile for a city sneer. Now mama stares and shakes her head and says, what's happening here? 'Cause now she drives a motorcycle. She's got black fingernails, tattoos on her forearms, earrings made of nails. She's pierced everybody apart. So is it a surprise that the girl's got felony eyes? She looks like an angel in a devil's dream. With her friends in tow, all variations on a theme. Followed everywhere she goes by suspicious stares. Pointed fingers laugh at her, but she doesn't care. 'Cause now she drives a motorcycle. She's got black fingernails, tattoos on her forearms, earrings made of nails. She's pierced every body part. So is it a surprise that the girl's got felony eyes? You just don't understand. This is who I am. I have a right to be me. Extra mile. And now she drives a motorcycle. She's got black fingernails, tattoos on her forearms, earrings made of nails. She's pierced every body part. So is it a surprise that the girl's got